Hazrat Adi bin Hatim radiallahu anhu reports, on my inquiry, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when you send your trained hunting dog and it kills a prey, eat it. And if it eats some of it game, do not eat, because it has hunted it for itself. I said, if I send my dog and find another dog with it, he said, do not eat it, because you have recited Bismillah in the name of Allah only on sending your dog and not on the other dog. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 175.